Central Adjustment Bureau, Inc. v. Ingram. Facts. Ingram and others signed non-competition clauses to work for Central Adjustment Bureau shortly after beginning work for Central Adjustment Bureau. Ingram and others later left and formed a competitive collection agency. Central Adjustment Bureau sued for damages and injunctive relief. Issue. Is there valid consideration if an employee who is already working for an employer signs a non-competition clause? Holding. Yes. There is valid consideration if an employee who is already working for an employer signs a non-competition clause because the employer may fire the employee at will. Analysis. Central Adjustment and Ingram's agreement was supported by consideration because Central Adjustment could fire Ingram at will.